The future of the internet is completely dependent on whether or not we can address the problems that capitalism has caused in our world.